Civilization has always flourished when the working class are subjugated and they are enslaved. And that's how you build societies. Unfortunately, that it societies are built on the back of slaves. And today we just have modern day slaves.
Once you learn that these companies or these businesses don't have your best interest in mind when they're propagandizing you with just marketing ads, but commercials, ads on Facebook.
I mean, dude,
those are not there to make your life better.